Hi, my name is Jazmin Castillo. I'm a fisheries and wildlife major, and I am from South Sioux City, Nebraska. Or the best thing about being part of the School of Natural Resources is the fact that the faculty is so easy to talk to, and they're not just a faculty member, they're also like a peer and a mentor. And so they go like the extra mile than the usual professors do, so it's nice to have that. The reason I chose my major was because I initially wanted to be a veterinarian student for wildlife since I've always loved animals. And then the summer after my freshman year, I studied abroad in Botswana, which completely changed my perspective on conservation research and sparked my interest in research and pursuing that as my career. The class that has been most beneficial for me has been ecology, just because I think Leon did a really good job in making students think outside of the box and giving us real world problems and how to assess those problems and think outside of the box rather than just memorizing and regurgitating information. So, my favorite hands-on experience would have to be the summer after my freshman year when I studied abroad in Botswana. I got to live in the bush and see the African perspective of conservation and the different the summer after my sophomore year, I returned to Botswana and conducted my own research project on spotted hyenas and determining the distribution and abundance in the Northern Thule Game Reserve. A career I'd like to do, I am currently debating on either becoming a professor and building that international connection with students or being like a wildlife researcher abroad, which I could basically do both, but debating on if I want to do both or just one. So, but for sure, working abroad.